I think we've nearly completed the game, so I think this is the last mission. I think. Right, how do we descend? I think we're descending, yep.
There you are.
Boom, boom. Good night. Oh, there's so many men.
Rocket launchers. Cute.
Get the helicopters.
Enjoy the afterlife. It's a fucking hoot. I've got a fucking VTOL, dumbass. You can't even slow me down.
We're getting there. Good night. That wasn't very nice, was it?
Dead as a doornail.
Boom. Last one. Alright, how do we enter? Ah, we need to descend.
Now for the inside.
Right, we've got guns. We've got guns.
Let's do this.
How long are we gonna play house for this nut job?
Hey, look, as long as he's happy, we're not dead. We just need to figure out a way to escape. Maybe I could poison his food?
He makes you eat whatever you cook for him.
I can take one for the team.
Don't be crazy. What if we try?
Holy shit, are we mic'd?
No. This is something else.
I want them secured.
What's going on?
It's for your own safety.
It's our roommate, isn't it? They're here to save...
Save you? Is that what you... Eli, I'm sorry I hit you. There's a lot going on right now, and I got upset. Everything's going to be fine.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming.
Let's go rescue our team.
Nina? Kev? Eli?
You need not worry over their safety. They are with me now.
Bam, bam, bam.
Alas, you will not survive long enough to see this for yourself.
I'm coming to end you, asshole.
Just gotta do this first.
Down for the count.
Muchachos,
done with a rocket launcher.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Sit down.
Just give up and die already.
What the hell?
One step at a time.
Incoming fire!
They dead. No. Oh no.
Just a little.
Where are you hiding?
Just keep coming.
That sniper by storm.
Do not worry, my friends. Things are going back to the way they were.
Hold on, beat him up.
You guys okay?
We're fine.
Why is Kev wearing a shirt?
Oh, it's a long... Look out! Don't you see? You were never meant to protect them.
You don't get it. They don't need my help. I need theirs.
Come on, Kev. I think that's Kev.
Fuck now, buddy.
Y'all okay?
We all good now.
Well, I'll be better when I get this shirt off.
You are fucked in the head.
You have to do better than that. Just give me
Oh crap. Jesus Christ.
Try this side.
You need your shit.
God. Seriously, what is this guy's damage?
It's getting rid of the grunts. Come on, let's go, 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 go. Right, how do we get up here? Right. The only way is up here is up these stairs. Come on, don't run away.
Shit, don't worry. We can handle the small fries. You go. go kill the shit out of that asshole.
You got this.
Right. I got this.
Where did it go?
You're taking the elevator? Come on, face me.
I'm getting shot.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, got some RPGs. Nice.
Hey, where are you? Let's fucking do this.
Predictable as always. Bringing a gun to a helicopter fight. It will be the last poor decision you make. Nothing to say in reply?
I'm done talking.
No. Come on, don't die, Acorn.
First you, then your deceitful friends.
Get to cover.
No! I'm dead!
You are determined, but no match for fucking pieces.
No.
Kill that asshole.
Knocking him down.
Oh, done it. I think. I can see a boss fight coming. We get him. Yes. Of course we did.
You ruined everything.
Oof.
You guys should come up here. It's a hell of a view.
Mortal terror aside, today was a good day.
Yes, sir, it was. I'm really sorry, guys.
About what? You saved our ass.
It was also my idea to get the Nawali's help in the first place.
No one could have predicted that much crazy.
Bad hires happen. It's okay.
No. If anything happened to you guys,
Hey, we love you.
I love you guys, too.
That's because we're fucking awesome.
Hear, hear. You know, the Saints have only been around for like a minute, and we've already gained and defeated a nemesis. Not a bad start.
No. Not bad at all.
Is that it? Have we done it? Yeah, we've completed the game. Wow. But yeah, thank you for everyone who's watched the videos, Saints Row videos. I'll be working on The Last of Us Part 1 next, or maybe Modern Warfare 2. So yeah, thank you everyone who's watched, and I'll see you on the next video.